Nitish Kumar-led JDU passed a resolution demanding special status for Bihar at a key meeting in Delhi on Saturday. Apart from Kumar, the national executive meeting was attended by Union Ministers Lalan, Singh and Ramnath Thakur and other party leaders. At the meeting, Rajya Sabha member Sanjay Jha was named as the party's working president. Jha is said to have a good equation with the BJP leadership.